Welcome, Heritage Heroes, and any parents that may be watching today. This is our Welcome Back virtual Meet the Teacher video. And I am Julie Panetta, math teacher at Heritage Academy Mesa. I'm excited about the start of school. I'm not excited about coronavirus, and I'm not excited that I don't get to see my students in person every day. But I am excited for the beginning of school because I'm always excited for the beginning of school. I love new pencils and notebooks and getting to meet new students and the excitement of fall and learning and volleyball season and all the things that I associate with this time of year. So I am glad to be back, even though it's an unusual circumstance that brings us together. Another good thing about this year is that I have been asked to wear several hats. So I get to do math. I get to teach pre-calculus dual enrollment this year, which I'm super excited about, mostly because of my students. I'm going to have the majority of my students will be students that I had in Algebra 2 last year. So I already know them. So that's an advantage since we'll be starting online. At least I already know many of my students. I will also be sponsoring our Scholar Council, which is Heritage's student council group. And we're going to do our very best to make sure that this year is a great year, even though it's different than any other year ever in the history of public schooling in the United States. I'll also be doing junior high volleyball again, which, again, how do you do that when you're online and you don't get to have games or a team or tryouts? But we'll do our best to get the girls in shape and to make sure they're ready for whatever season we may have down the road. And then I'll also be supervising math lab, which will give me a chance to meet more Heritage scholars and to tutor them in math or to help them with whatever other subjects they may need a teacher's help with. So I'll be available for those four different groups of kids throughout this year while we're online and then when we're in person. I look forward to seeing you all on campus as soon as possible. Thanks for watching and have a great start of the year.